tongue were a slug, then that would be another thing. If the tongue were a slug and the teeth were a row of leaves, and if the mouth were a poplar tree, and if the hair were the autumn rains, it would be a miracle that we could even talk about this. And if the teeth were changing colors, which I guess they are, and if the teeth were falling out, which again, I guess they are, and if the tongue were a slug, it would leave a trail of slime wherever it went, and then all right, you might have a point there. Another bite of that salt bagel. You have another bite of the salt bagel you so desperately wanted. And if the tongue were a slug, you wouldn't be able to say anything with your shriveled little slug now, would you?